Hey guys, I'm back here for another video, and today we're going to be playing in the world of Chima. Very nice to see Chima. So I'm basically playing as Cryo. So let's just explore the lion temple. So if you remember my last video, I done the Ninjago theory, and that was basically
did you not hear the distress roar? We need assistance here.
Okay. It's time for me to help them. They need my help. They need it more than ever.
These are troubling times for Chima. It seems you can't turn your back on the Chi altar for 2 seconds without one power-hungry tribe or another helping themselves to Chi orbs. It appears I'll have to tighten up security here even further. In the meantime, make yourself useful and deal with anyone misusing their ill-gotten chi. It should be easy enough to identify those with the effects of excessive chi. But I have seen aggressive behavior.
Okay, so I'm gonna
use
the
to subdue all of the chi thieves running amok. The lion tribe is in your debt. Now, let's see about a reward for your efforts. And no, it won't be chi.
Okay, we already done that, so let's try.